How to develop an unstoppable will. As soon as I returned to my room after my first day of training, I called my businessman friend from Houston.
Craig, this is nuts. My side hurts. I think I broke my foot. That's it. I'm going back to soccer.
Craig interrupted me.
Ruben, get in front of a mirror.
What?
He said. I said, get in front of a mirror.
I stretched that phone cord and stood in front of a full-length mirror.
Now repeat after me. No matter how bad it is, no matter how bad it gets, I'm going to make it.
I felt like an idiot, staring at myself in the mirror. In the most wimpy, wishy-washy way possible, I said,
no matter how bad it is, no matter how bad it gets, I'm going to make it.
Come on, say it right. You're Mr. Olympic, man. That's all you ever talk about. Are you going to do it or not?
Boy, he scared me into getting serious. No matter how bad it is, no matter how bad it gets, I'm going to make it.
Again, louder. No matter how bad it is, no matter how bad it gets, I'm going to make it.
Over and over and over, again and again and again, I said it, over and over.
First time I said it, I felt like an idiot. After repeating that phrase about 5 times, I thought, hey, I'm feeling kind of good. I'm standing a little bit straighter. After saying it about 10 times, I jumped up in the air and I shouted, I don't care what happens, I'm going to make it. I can break both legs, bones heal, I'm coming back and I'm going to make it. I will be an Olympian. At that moment, I burned my bridges. At that moment, my whole attitude changed. Right there and then, I made a decision that from that point on, I was going to treat a broken bone like a temporary inconvenience. A broken bone was not going to make me quit. It was not even going to affect my attitude. It was only going to make me tougher inside. You have to learn to meet hard times with a harder will. You have to. It's just part of what you need to do. It's amazing what happens to your self-belief when you get eyeball to eyeball with yourself in front of that mirror and you forcibly tell yourself what you're going to accomplish. It's amazing. You got to try it. You got to get in front of that mirror and say it. Only wait till everybody leaves your house before doing it. Otherwise, they'll think you're nuts.